Getting the presidential spotlight this week with both the vice president and presidential candidate Mitt Romney making stops in Minnesota. First up, Vice President Joe Biden making his way here within the hour. Five Eyewitness News reporter Tom Hauser is live in downtown Minneapolis with more on this visit. Tom?
And Vice President Biden is expected here within the next half hour at the depot in downtown Minneapolis. He will be taking the stage where a singer is on stage right now. This will be Joe Biden's first visit to Minnesota during the 2012 presidential campaign. Now he follows President Obama, who was here back on June 1st. Those are the only two visits by the Obama-Biden ticket. Other than that, Minnesota has been pretty quiet in terms of presidential campaigning, but that, of course, is changing this week. In fact, Vice President Biden's visit is seen as somewhat of a preemptive strike against Mitt Romney, who will be here on Thursday. Romney will be here in the Lake Minnetonka area for a private fundraiser. No word yet on whether or not he will make a public appearance, but Minnesota Republicans say they're happy to have Vice President Biden here so they can see firsthand whether he continues to be gaffe-prone.
And in particular, it's always great to have the vice president in Minnesota. I've often wondered, Tom, if his gaffe a minute strategy isn't part of a greater plan for them to avoid actually talking about their policies. So they talk about the vice president's gaffes and boo-boos rather than the Obama agenda of, you know, cap and trade and the failed stimulus and bailouts and really an agenda that's failed Minnesota fairly dramatically.
And of course, Vice President Biden will have a completely different message, talking about some of the Obama policies that had kept the recession from becoming even worse, possibly even a depression. And it's a pretty good bet that Biden will also bring up those controversial comments by Todd Akin, the Senate candidate down in Missouri, about legitimate rape. That issue, of course, has become a hot button now on the presidential campaign trail as Obama and Biden are trying to tie those comments to the Romney-Ryan ticket. So it should be an interesting speech by the vice president. Again, he's expected here in a half hour. We'll have much more coverage coming up later here on 5 Eyewitness News. Live in downtown Minneapolis, Tom Hauser, 5 Eyewitness News.
Tom, before you go, you talked to an expert yesterday. Minnesota is not necessarily a done deal for Obama. The polls are showing it's still, you know, neck and neck to some degree.
There have not been a lot of polls done here, but the last one that was done was just under a month ago, the KSTP Survey USA poll. It showed President Obama with a rather narrow 46% to 40% lead, but there has been no other polling done since then to see where those numbers stand. But if it's only a 6-point lead, certainly Minnesota could be competitive. We'll have to wait and see what future polling looks like.
Okay, we'll look for your reports later today, Tom. Thank you.